Who's his client? Who is that guy?
Jake Roberts, who heard last week that his appearance and debut here, said he had a client. And there's the client. There's the client.
I didn't know this match, and they just came right through. And I was there last week when Jake Roberts made his AEW debut. I was there live. If you guys haven't seen that video, you need to check it out.
About him after seeing what just happened.
Got Cody up on the top. And brings him down the hard way.
Superplex by Ortiz. Here's going for the win. Wide leg is hooked.
Two.
And a near fall created.
Doss.
Superplex perfectly executed by Ortiz.
Yeah, it was a great superplex, JR. You're right. And it was a pretty good pinning combination as well. But Cody still escaped.
Cody has proven time and time again he is one of the toughest, most tenacious competitors in
come on, Cody.
ECW. But right now, Ortiz, and I guess to some extent,
oh,
Santana.
Oh, wait.
Cody, suicide, takes on Santana on the outside.
With a bad leg and all to protect the coach. And there's Ortiz.
Oh, he caught him.
He got blocked by Cody.
Oh, no. Not going to turn out so for Ortiz. Ooh, okay, that wasn't too bad, but still. That must have hurt.
The intensity of Cody pouring through his veins. This crowd is loving it.
Lance Archer.
Archer.
Lance Archer.
Archer was going to jump the rail.
Looked like he was. And there was an intervention on that by Jake Roberts.
Jake Smiley and Arn Anderson.
Because they're right over there.
Okay, I'm down here, fellas.
Oh.
Cody has Ortiz. Oh, the drop kick to the damaged knee of Cody. Now Ortiz. Fisherman suplex. Skipping it. High bridge. Two.
Oh, that was close.
No matter what. I think maybe Mr. Roberts and Mr. Archer have seen all they need to see tonight.
Boy, Archer was going to go into the ring area.
He's a carnivore, man. He saw a piece of meat there with gold ties.
Oh, ooh, nice.
Comes off the rope, single foot, but he came down on both legs.
It's important for all these, the elite, and the grow up, and a counter.
Oh, no. Cody counters. Got Ortiz up.
Oh, no.
That was a nice escape there by Ortiz.
Up the crossroads coming.
Big right hand. And now Ortiz struck on the ropes, the dragon screw wrenching on the leg of Ortiz.
Well, that is a deadly maneuver. Deadly.
It's deadly enough when you're in the center of the ring with him. Straddling the ropes.
Cody's sort of, sorry, Tony. Cody's sort of a little bit of a more of a mean streak. More prominent, anyway. He's always had his competitive streak.
Well, it's something I'm sure
MJF brought in. Are they sort of like have a thing with MJF?
He swings out the legs. He's got the figure four locked in center of the ring.
Man, those battles of the American Dream and the Nature Boy all around the figure four or all around the world.
Oh, no, he turned it around.
Ortiz counters. He's rolled over, put the pressure on Cody.
Rolled it back.
Ortiz with the tap out.
He tapped out.
The button guts. It's going to be a
submission. The American Nightmare. Two.
Submission or surrender. And button guts. And Cody just shows you a very basic submission maneuver that we can sing again.
I don't know the lyrics, but the song is pretty freaking cool. What the hell, Santana?
Santana stepping in for his own intervention.
The blind side.
Arn Anderson.
Arn Anderson keeping his eyes squarely on his two adversaries.
Matt Jackson.
Kenny Omega.
Kenny Omega.
Broken hand.
Where was he last week? I didn't see him live.